That's Lance Callahan.
Lance Callahan.
Yeah, there you go.
What are you doing?
We talked about it. You said talking about a match.
You asked me booked. I told you no. It wasn't going to happen.
Wait, what? Why?
I saw your match. You lost.
It was close, though.
This is Ultimate Wrestling. We're looking for big boys.
I should be like a number one contender.
Okay, I can't take anymore. Listen, Lance Callahan, you're not getting in here. There's nothing for you. You're supposed to get in touch with management. You didn't. So now you're not here. So bye-bye.
Don't mind.
This next match is a tag team match, set for one fall. And it's for the Wrestling Tag Team Championship, not you.
Was came for the Hartford Championship, which wasn't here. The match wasn't booked, you lost, and now you're trying to ask me, the GM, for a spot. I just keep telling you no. Security! Get rid of this man, please!
We have a real match for the tag titles.
Don't you dare touch any of my stuff over there!
Thank you, Roger.